she said, with a baby on the way.
Congratulations.
I said, thank me. I
just let him done, old boy.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, just because there's a little snow in the roof doesn't mean there's no fire in the furnace. Well, Majesty, I am just beside myself. There's so much to plan for. A baby's so expensive. I mean, I'm going to have to get extra money from Sybil. I have to start getting whipped into shape and cutting the fat. Oh, what am I going to do with that? I know just the thing. Whips and knives! Oh, that's what we need.